This was him just trying to get to the nursery ground for a net. That is quite remarkable. Look at that.
That's awesome. That's one for the photographers and one for our memory. Because he was getting out of the way of that at first.
Arching back and has enough presence of mind. Oh, I'll get the bat on this.
That's come right out of the middle of the bat. That's how nice it is when you've got the sway going. That's extravagant, isn't it? And that says something about being 5'6".
Yeah, and something about watching the ball.
He does it again. Intentional.
There was whip on offer. It's a risky shot, but it's come off for Tendulkar. It's a special skill.
And straight away, the uppercut. And it's gone the distance for six. Nice little flick of the wrist.
Very well played by Sachin. It's a deliberate shot. Just goes to show how quickly he reads the length. That's why he's such a great player.
Such a clever shot. If he got out doing it, he'd probably walk in the opposite direction to the dressing rooms, but he plays it right underneath his nose, right up the middle of the bat.